fucking children like that, the Buff Fighters monster.
Hey, we'll soon know how much bad blood there is after the first round, won't we? They'll have a new respect though, won't they, afterwards?
Absolutely.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Start out like this.
There's Danny Wright leading his brother to the ring here. That's Danny Wright, he's an ex-professional fighter.
Looks like he's had a fight or two, doesn't he?
He does, yeah.
Did he train with his brother? Did he train with his brother?
I think his brother did train him for this fight, yeah. But also, as well, he's been down with the other guys. A bit like Mick Fox, he's been around quite a few trainers.
Maybe a bit of bad blood explains why it's one of the last fights, you know what I mean? Saved it till last, well, something like that. Touch gloves.
Touch gloves.
That's a good start.
That's a good start, yep. Working the body there is Jamie Wright. Body shots in his journey, right?
Yeah. Using that jab. Got a big following, hasn't he?
He has, yeah. Great following there.
Good shot.
Oh, left up there.
Yeah, really good shot.
Still sinking them body shots in his journey. But full credit to Kev.
Technically, again, this isn't even that bad either, is it?
No, not bad at all. Using a jab as well there, Jamie. Oh, a lot right up over there.
Good body.
Good little run.
Probably Jamie's...
Yeah, I'd score that for Jamie. Tough kid, Kev, though. Kev Martin. I don't think he's opened up yet as Kev, so we don't know, you know, whether he's...
Might be saving a bit.
Yeah, might be saving a bit there. Straight back out of these two.
This is actually not a bad fight at all. They're both technical brawl, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, they both definitely come to have a go.
Good
Oh, lovely uppercut there by Kev.
Some good shots.
Lovely uppercut there by Lefko.
Oh, tell him to come on. He's waving him forward.
I think with Kev being the smaller guy, really needs to work inside and maybe bring the uppercuts up. We just got him again then with an uppercut. Jamie came back with an uppercut there himself.
Coach Dave Phillips screaming at Jamie there.
Toe-to-toe on the ropes here. Oh, good shots. Both landing at the same time.
Again. Is he in? Oh, that's a bell.
Shot. Oh. Bit of bad sportsmanship there. I'd just like to see Kev use a few uppercuts there.
Yeah, yeah, inside,
yeah. Inside.
But he's going to have to get in there. Is he leaving it? There we go. Dave Phillips screaming for jab body.
Pouring the pressure on now is Jamie.
Good shot.
Yeah, that's on right.
See, every time he's listening to Dave, you know what I mean?
He's getting successful.
Yeah, he is, yeah. Dave shouting for that long through there. Going off. Good fight. Another close good one, wasn't it?
Both shaking hands there, that's good to see after the fight.
Yeah, that's good, isn't it?
Maybe they've put that local rivalry to bed now, I don't know. Hope so.
Two rough guys, to be fair. Just didn't run out of energy at all, did they?
No, but it's a... All fit. They're all fit tonight.
I mean, what is it, pros? They're going at a slower pace, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Mark, these are just going at an all-out round 12, last 30 seconds pace. And... disagreed with judges.
No.
Called them good, haven't they?
Yep, it's been a good call.
Into the main event, Tommy Reynard.
Ross Hornby.